Welcome to this RapidMiner platform demonstration. My name is Ingo Mierswa, and I'm the founder of RapidMiner. Today I would like to show you a complete data science project from end to end, starting with the data preparation, then we will build machine learning models, and finally we will put them into production and manage those models. So it's a true, complete artificial intelligence project experience you're getting here. The data we're going to use is a very famous data set. It's about domestic flights in the United States. We are going to use the years 2007 and 2008. Those are the last 2 years available for this data set. And one of the columns describes how much each flight was delayed, if at all. And our goal is going to be that we will predict if a flight is going to be delayed or not at the takeoff time. So the plane leaves the airport, and at that point of time, we are going to predict if the flight will be delayed or not. So you see the URL for the data sets here at the bottom, and we're also going to use some supplemental data sets like weather information and other things. So it's a true realistic data science product you're seeing here. Before we start with the demonstration, let me quickly explain the RapidMiner platform to you. In fact, RapidMiner is the only platform which supports everything needed from data preparation to automated machine learning down to model operations and management, all in an augmented and automated way. So we start with TurboPrep, which obviously is about learning more about your data, meshing up data sets, transforming the data, which often helps you to build better models. Automodel itself then can go through thousands of candidates for model types and all the different parameter values and finds the optimal models for you. But after creating great machine learning models, that's not the end of the story. You need to put them into production, manage them, and we again automatically create all the necessary management processes for you in workflow. So you don't need to worry about that at all.